Here's a quick advice how to unshuffle the Musi app from one of my viewers on YouTube. So handy advice. So when you open the menu for the song in Musi app, it's the button next to the rewind back button to unshuffle. And you can just tap it or tap again, and then yeah, you will just unshuffle it. So yeah, that's how it works.